Turtles Casey's Slamboni. Here's everything out of the package. We have Casey Jones, a hockey stick, a bat, some oversized pucks, and his Slamboni. First, let's check out Casey Jones. It looks like you can store his baseball bat and hockey stick back here. And this Casey Jones is also an exclusive unmasked Casey Jones, which is really cool. And then if he wants to take these out, he can too and hold on to them. And this is Casey's Slamboni. And right in here, Casey Jones can sit, so let's put him in there. And this also can lift up right here. Inside, we can load the oversized hockey puck. Let's put all four of these in there. And to launch, we just pull this forward. Another really cool thing about this is we can put a figure inside here. So let's put Michelangelo inside. And close this, and watch them go. Wow, Zambonis are slow. Most Zambonis are slow, but not this one. Hey, I think I see the other turtles. Wow, that is one fast Zamboni. It might be fast, but it's not as fast as this. You are way off. I could beat you in a race any day. Oh yeah, we'll just have to see about that. Alright, so let's race. It'll be me and Mikey versus you three.
Hey dudes, I'm in here.
Alright then, here it goes. 3, 2, 1, go!
I'm gonna win, Casey, you'll see.
Hey Leo, hit the brakes!
Hello, Turtles and Casey Jones. Sorry to interrupt your race. We're here to take your nice new vehicles from you.
That's not gonna happen.
I'll get you, Turtles.
Ow.
Dog Pound, it's time to play some base hockey. That's when I get out my baseball bat and my hockey stick. All right, the score is 0-0. Now it's 1-0. Looks like we have a tie game. Alright, now it's time for the victory.
He gets a hockey stick and a baseball bat and a kick.
And the winner is Casey Jones.
Thank you everybody, you're all too kind. First off, I'd like to thank my hockey stick and my baseball bat.
Alright Casey Jones, we get it. Now let's go get some pizza.
You guys won't believe what just happened.
What is it, Mikey? You found a new pizza joint or something?
No, I wish, but what really happened is the ninjas captured Casey Jones. And they told me the only way to get him back is if we battle and beat their best warriors. Then we better go, but we must remember these are very dangerous ninja warriors.
They can't be more dangerous than us. Let's go get them.
I suppose you are here for your friend, Casey Jones.
Yeah, dude, of course we're here for Casey Jones. Why else would we be here?
I am not a dude. I am a martial arts master.
Let's just get to the point. Are those the ninjas we battle?
Although these ninja warriors are highly skilled, they are not my best. You will battle those ninjas over there. Now we must start. The two first warriors to battle step up.
I got this, no problem. First win goes to the Turtles.
Prepare for the second match.
Hey, is this really allowed? Over here, Choppers. It looks like the second win goes to the Turtles.
Ugh! Victory is mine. The next battle is between two expert swordsmen. Begin.
Nobody beats Leonardo's swords. It looks like another win for the Turtles. If we win one more, Casey Jones goes free.
This is not finished yet. The last battle is between Donatello and Whitebeard, my longest, oldest warrior.
This should be no problem. Whitebeard, you're going down.
I might go down, but I don't stay down.
Hey, what happened to him? He disappeared.
That's it, you're in big
Donatello, remember, we do not see with our eyes.
Oh, right, Master Splinter, then what do we see with
Not again.
And the winner goes to Whitebeard. The Turtles have won two, and the Ninja Warriors have won two. So we must do a tiebreaker. And the tiebreaker is between me and Master Splinter. Then we must battle. Now I shall disappear. I shall disappear too.
Really? Now what's the point of them both disappearing?
I thought it was pretty cool, dude.
Now where did they go?
I am up here, and I am over here. We win. Now set Casey Jones free. We will battle again, Master Splinter. You'll see.
Casey Jones is ready to go. Now let's get out of here.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel. We'll see you next time.
Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this high-flying blimp with rapid ninja deployments. It inflates to 30 inches long. It holds 5 turtles. Alright, let's open this toy up and check it out. Okay, here are all the things that it came with. Came with these wings. 4 wings, some wheels that connect. These are for the turtles. They can hook onto the blimp. This goes underneath the blimp. Here's the instructions and a little booklet full of other cool toys that you can buy as well. All right, let's start building this blimp. Thank you.
on top that you can use to hang it from a string.
And I actually put this on the wrong way. It's supposed to go the other way, but for now we're just gonna keep it this way. And I got some turtles here to show you how the rappelling action works. These are not the right turtles that are supposed to go with this blimp, but they'll still work.
Okay, first what you do is you get this hook and just attach it wherever you can, like on its arm or wherever. And then you lift it up, and then when you're ready to have him rappel, you just press this green button up here. And then when you want him to go back up, just roll this back in. Okay, now I'll show you with all of them. And then when they're ready to go, you can have another character sitting up here driving the blimp. You just grab the handle and you're ready to go. Turtles, rappel! Driving this thing, Mikey. Sorry, guys. Like total carnage, dude. Sorry, guys. Ugh. This blimp is awesome.
Thanks for watching, and I hope you liked this video. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Leonardo, what is going on with you? You've been sitting on the couch all day. I would expect this from Michelangelo, but not you.
Master Splinter, what's wrong with enjoying the finer things in life and sitting on the couch all day?
That's it. You must get a job today.
Wait a second. I must get a what?
I said you must find a job, as in work. And you must find your job today. No questions asked.
Oh, this is not fair. But I suppose I'll do it for you, Master Splinter.
I will see you later, Leonardo.
See you later, Master Splinter. And when I do, I'll have a brand new job. Alright, now I just have to figure out where I'm gonna work. I could work at the bank, but I don't see any hiring signs up. Let me see what else is out there. This is not looking good, and if I don't find a job, Master Splinter's gonna be so mad at me. Now hiring? Apply today? This is perfect! Hello, officers. My name is Leonardo, and I'm here for a job because my sensei told me I need one.
You're looking for a job because your sensei told you need one? What kind of skills do you have?
I'm a ninja, and I'm a master with swords.
Those are two great skills to have, but we're looking for someone that is highly motivated to arrest the bad guys like Shredder.
Wait a second, you need somebody to arrest Shredder? If that's true, I'm your turtle, and I'm ready to start now.
That's the motivation I'm looking for. You're hired. Put on your uniform, and gentlemen, take down the hiring sign.
Officer Leonardo is ready to serve and protect.
Looking good, Officer Leonardo. Now you just need transportation.
How about this?
Wow, that thing is awesome.
It sure is. Have you driven one of these before?
I sure have. Now it's time to bring Shredder to jail.
The plan is to team up together to control the streets. Do we have a deal, Joker?
This is a setup. You're working with the police.
He's not working for the police because I'm working for the police. And you're under arrest, Shredder.
That sounds a lot like Leonardo. It is Leonardo.
It's Officer Leonardo, and you're coming with me.
Never!
You can't catch me.
Ugh. All right, hands behind your back. You're coming with me. Now I just have to think of a way to get you back.
Get me down from here. You didn't read me my rights.
Shredder, the only rights you have are to go to jail because you're a bad guy.
It looks like the rookie caught the most wanted person in the city. Nice work, Officer Leo. There's a jail cell waiting for him.
Put me down.
I'll put you down, Shredder, right in jail.
Your first day couldn't have gone better. We'll see you back here tomorrow at 8 a.m.
You got it. See you later.
I get to sit here first.
No way, Mikey. I get to sit there first.
No, I call it.
All right, you're all under arrest.
What are the police doing here?
It's not the police, it's Leo.
You're right, it is Leo.
What are you doing in that costume, Leo?
Well, Master Splinter told me to get a job, so I did.
Now I'm Officer Leo. And by the way, I'm not really going to arrest you guys.
I am so proud of Leonardo for finding a job. Raphael, Michelangelo, and Donatello, now you must find a job tomorrow, and that's an order.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you these Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles mutations.
We have Michelangelo, Leonardo, Splinter, Shredder, and Tiger Claw.
The reason these are called mutations is because you can take their head, arms, and legs and switch them around to other figures in the set. Here's all the figures out of the package. Now it's time to mix and match. First, let's see what we can turn Michelangelo into. Take his body and legs, put those in. Now let's give him the tiger claw head. And Shredder's arm. And let's do Splinter's arm. And here's Donatello. Let's put his head back on him. And we'll give him Tiger Claw's leg. And let's do a Splinter arm. A Shredder leg. And another Tiger Claw arm here. Now we'll do Master Splinter. We'll put Shredder's head on him.
Why is my head on Splinter? No!
These are Leonardo's arms on him. Here's Shredder. Let's put Splinter's head on Shredder. Do Michelangelo, those nunchucks. Let's get a tiger claw leg in here. And last we'll do Tiger Claw. Let's put Michelangelo's head on him.
Whoa, dude, I feel kind of weird right now.
And let's see if we can put his legs where his arms are supposed to go. That's cool, snaps right in.
Now this is getting really weird.
Cowabunga!
I've mutated Michelangelo. Now I'll get the rest of the turtles.
Shredder, you'll never get away with this.
We'll just have to see about that.
We must save Michelangelo.
You got it, Master Splinter.
Transform Michelangelo back to his normal self now.
We're not transferring anyone back.
Enough.
Something strange is coming over me.
Yeah, I feel weird too.
We have been mutated.
I know, Master Splinter. What do we do? I can move my arm and my head. And I can move this arm and this leg.
And I can move my body, but not yours. I have a plan. We work together in combination to defeat Shredder.
Nice plan, Master Splinter.
Now you turtles can't beat me.
Sure we can.
Right punch.
Left punch. We did it, Master Splinter.
Not yet. We must get the wand from Shredder.
I will not give up my wand.
Now I have the wand.
Now that's more like it.
So what are you guys waiting for? Turn me back.
You know, I kinda like the look. I think you should stay that way.
Not funny, Leo. I'm gonna get you. Come on.
Alright, I suppose. Alright, there you go.
Hey, what about my arms, dude?
Oh yeah, whoops. Now that's more like it.
We must be on our way now, turtles.
But Master Splinter, I'm having so much fun with this thing. Just hold on one second.
Don't do it, Leonardo. No. I'll get you for this. Come over here.
Turtles, we have had enough fun for today. Back to the sewers.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you these Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle vinyl figures. These are all
Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be playing with these Stretch and Shout Turtles. First, let's look at Raphael. The further you stretch them, the higher they shout. Next, let's look at Leonardo.
Awesome!
Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye!
Red Team Fighter Pilots, it's time for your mission.
You got it, boss.
Following behind you, Red Leader. And I can even fly without looking. Hey, Stunt Plane Mikey, it's nice to see you. But next time, watch where you're flying. Well, we have to go on a mission, so we'll see you later.
Sorry, dudes. It looks like there's an aircraft carrier down there. I need to get some fuel.
Stunt Plane Mikey, the world's greatest stunt plane. It's sure nice to see you again.
It's nice to see you too. Do you mind if I get some fuel?
Anything for Stunt Plane Mikey.
Thanks, dude.
Stunt Plane Mikey, we have an emergency. Sea Dragon Island is planning an attack on us. And all my other fighter pilots are on another mission. I'm going to need your help.
You need my help, really?
I sure do. You're our only hope. I even have a fighter plane ready for you.
Awesome plane and all, but I only use my plane. Stunt Plane Mikey is off to save the day.
I have no idea how he can do this in his plane. But after all, he is Stunt Plane Mikey.
It looks like I'm already overhead of Sea Dragon Island. Check out this cool stunt.
If you're wondering why I'm flying through the air without my plane, I did it on purpose.
With our plan, we'll be unstoppable. Grr!
Ouch, that wasn't quite the landing I was looking for. I'll have to practice that one.
Too bad for you, Stunt Plane Mikey. You're without your plane.
Actually, I've programmed my plane to fly on its own and to fight bad guys just like you.
That's impossible.
No, it's not.
Now I'm going to get you with my hook. Missed.
Missed again.
I'm gonna get you, Stunt Plane Mikey.
All right, Stunt Plane, time to pick me up. We're finished. Now that was awesome. I can't wait to tell the Red Team. Oh no, there's nowhere to land. I'll just have to tell them a different way. Hey, Red Team. I just destroyed everyone at Sea Dragon Island. It was amazing. You should have seen it. And I did some really cool stunts. Alright, well, see you guys later.
Stunt Plane Mikey sure saved the day.
Time to fly upside down and spin around.
I like spinning in my stunt plane. Spin, spin, spin.
Michelangelo, you must wake up. You've been sleeping all day.
Whoa! I've been sleeping all day? Really?
Yes, and now you have work to do.
But Master Splinter, I was having the coolest dream ever. I have to tell you about it.
No need to tell us about it, Mikey. We heard all about it. You and your stunt plane saving the day.
Hey, how did you guys know?
Because you were dreaming and talking in your sleep.
Oh man, I wish that wasn't a dream. I wish it was real.
Remember, Michelangelo, dreams can come true if you work hard and stay focused.
The new toys we used in this video are the Half Shell Hero Stunt Plane with Daredevil Mikey and the Imaginext Sky Racers Red Team. Thanks for watching, everyone. Please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel. We'll see you next time.
Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Half Shell Heroes Super Sewer Headquarters with Mikey and Splinter. Okay, let's open this toy up and check it out. This set comes with Mikey and Master Splinter. It also comes with this cool T-Rocket car.
Uh-oh, looks like we got a problem. I better go tell the others. It's me. No, it's me.
Hey guys, can't we just settle this over a pizza?
Mikey!
What?
Guys, we have trouble. Shredder has taken the princess.
What?
We must tell Master Splinter.
Tell me what?
Oh, Master Splinter.
What do you need to tell me, Turtles?
Shredder has taken the princess.
Oh, this is bad news. We must find a way to help her.
Yes, Master Splinter.
Master Shredder, I got the mutant gin you wanted for the princess. Ha, perfect. Now she will become one of us.
Ah, somebody please help me.
Quickly, go give it to her.
Yes, Master Shredder.
Not so fast, Krang.
Take a whip on that big foot!
Ah! Somebody please help me!
Come here, little princess.
Cowabunga! Thank you so much, kind turtle.
No problemo.
No! Where are you, turtles? Come out and fight me!
Like Shredder went down the hole.
You think that's gonna stop me, Turtles?
Where are you?
Huh. I see I found the rat boss instead.
Get up and fight me.
As you wish.
Looks like it's gonna have to be Mikey to the rescue again.
Cowabunga! Mr. Splinter, Mr. Splinter, are you alright?
Yes, I am. Thanks to all of you.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye! Click here to see more turtles. Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be unboxing these Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Team Machine figures, and we're also going to be unboxing this garage and lair. The first one we're going to open up is Mikey and the Hot Rod. The next one we're going to open up is Leo and AT3. And they all come with these flyers showing you all the different playsets and figures that you can buy with this series. This one is Leo and Stealth Bike. The next one is Splinter and Rat Attack. Here's Shredder in the Shredder Mobile. This one is Fish Face and Shell Crusher. And the last one we're going to open up is Raph and the Shell Razor. Leave a comment in the comment section below and tell us which Team Machine you like the best. Next, we're going to open up the Team Machine's garage and lair. So here it is, all finished. You can also go through the lair. And up above on the street level, you can see all these cool signs and stores. This part you can add on to other sets so you can build onto it. It also came with Raph and T-Rocket. You can also launch the cars with the garage.
Shredder has developed vehicles, and now he's terrorizing the city.
Well, what are we waiting for then? Let's go get him. Cowabunga, dude. Let's take this up to the city level. Right behind you guys. Leave the city alone, Shredder. You'll have to catch me first. Let's get him, guys. I got him, guys. How could you possibly defeat me? Hey, that looked pretty fun. I want to try too. Ooh, me next. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching Just for Fun 290. Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be unboxing this Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Tea Machine Sewer Gas Station. We're also going to be connecting this set with our garage and layer set. Okay, let's start building this set. Comes with this cool Mikey and T-Rocket. Okay, so I'll show you all the features of this set. First off, I'll show you the ramp. You can go up this ramp. You can go up here. Then you push this in. And what's really cool is you can connect the sets. So now the garage and lair is connected to the sewer and gas station. Another cool thing, if you have the launcher, you can connect it right here. And we'll just use Mikey here. You can knock down the crank. Pizza! Sounds delicious! Not so fast, Krang. Ouch! Like, I totally need some gas. Ouch! A bridge just totally hit me.
Yeah, that was Shredhead.
Come on, let's go get him. Good job, Shredder. Not so fast.
Yeah.
What do you think you're doing? You won't be able to stop me, Turtles.
Oh, yeah?
Ha ha ha, you missed me. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe. Today we're going to be opening up all these cool Spider-Man toys. We have the 3-in-1 Triple Strike Cruiser, the Spiral Blast Web Shooter, and Power Charged Electro. First, let's open up this Triple Strike Cruiser. It has three modes, Triple Strike Cruiser, Spider Racer, and Web Glider. Can also launch the car. Check out this awesome cruiser. It also comes with this little Spider-Man. Really cool is when you sit him down, the back opens up. So this is the Triple Strike Cruiser. And then when you launch it, this is the Spider Racer. And this is the Web Glider. Next, we're going to open up the power-charged Electro. When you connect the pieces, he actually lights up. So this is Electro. You put this piece on his back, and now he can light up. And lastly, we're going to look at this Spiroblast web shooter. It shoots webs and water. So here it is. And right now it has the water canister in it. To take this off, just undo it like that. And then you can fill it up with water right here. Or you can use this Spidey Shot web fluid. You line it up with the dot right there. Cover it back up again. And this is the part that attaches to your arm. Webs. Crank this around when it's going out and it'll shoot out spinning.
I'm Electro! I'm gonna get Spider-Man! Ouch.
What are you doing here, Electro?
I'm gonna destroy the city with my electricity! Ha 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 ha.
Not if I have anything to do with it.
Ha ha ha. Yes, run away. Now the city is mine.
Go, Spidey Web Shooter.
Ugh. You got me all tied up, Spider-Man.
Yep, that's right. Don't mess with Spider-Man.
You guys, we have a big problem. I can't find my piston cup anywhere. I think somebody might have stole it.
When something gets stolen, it makes Hulk angry. I'll go get it back.
Wait a second, Hulk. Don't you remember you said I could come with you and be your partner?
Hulk remembers, but now you must get angry and say, Hulk smash, and then you'll turn green like me.
That's right. I remember. Hulk smash. Whoa, now this is awesome. It's official. I am Hulk Mater.
I think I know who's responsible for this. Let's go get him.
Sounds good, partner. Need a lift?
Yeah. Good work, Ninja Warrior. Now the Piston Cup is in our hands. Why did you want the Piston Cup so bad anyway?
Because Lightning McQueen will surely come looking for it, and when he does, he'll fall right into our trap, and then we'll have the real prize.
Excuse me, coming through.
What are you doing here? You're not Lightning McQueen. No, but he's one of my best friends.
And he's my best friend in the whole wide world. And when somebody steals something from my best friend, it makes me angry.
Well, you're not getting anything. How dare you come here and ruin our plans?
You're next, and you're gonna give me my best friend's trophy back.
You made a big mistake coming here. Now why don't you meet my big green friend?
Well, hello there, big fella. Can I get a little help here, Hulk?
You don't scare me. When I get angry, nothing can stop me.
You may have defeated him, but I still have the Piston Cup.
Let me handle this one, and I'll meet you back at Radiator Springs with the Piston Cup.
The Piston Cup is mine. Hey, what's that toying me in?
Now you better give my best friend's Piston Cup back right now.
Oh yeah? Well, it's not gonna happen. Now it's just you and me.
Whoa!
Now that you're finished, I'm going to capture your friend Lightning McQueen.
Only thing that's gonna get captured is me capturing that trophy. Now hand it over, Electro.
Come and get it, Hulk Mater.
I'll be taking that. Look, buddy, what I have. It's your Piston Cup trophy.
Thank you so much, Mater. I mean, Hulk Mater.
Anything from my bestest friend in the whole wide world.
Pull over. Do you know why I pulled you over?
No, I don't know why you pulled me over. Was I speeding or something?
No, you're actually going too slow. You're going 5 miles an hour to be exact. Now I'm gonna need to see your driver's license and insurance card.
I apologize, officer, but I don't have those with me right now.
Alright, you just stay put. I'll be right back. Hey, I forgot to ask. What's your first and last name?
My name is the Joker.
Oh no, I hope this is some copycat lookalike and not the real Joker. Otherwise, I should have some backup.
You're coming with me.
Whoa! I need backup. Code 3.
Just as I was hoping for you to call backup. Now get over here. Now backup should fall right into my trap. Now get in here.
Shh. I tell you, Batman, I could sure use a vacation. They have me working doubles. Code 3 alert. Code 3 alert. We have an officer that's gonna need some help. I gotta get going.
Do you need me to help too?
No, Batman. I got this. I'm gonna take the robot.
Hello there, officer. Is there anything I can help you with today?
Hand over the police officer now.
I see you came here with no missiles. What a mistake. Bane, come on out and let's capture ourselves another. Now you can go join your friend.
Let me down. Let me down.
All right, in you go. Good work, Bane. Now nobody can stop us for causing trouble. Hey, what is that? How dare you spoil our fun, Batbot? You'll pay for this. Bane, quickly, launch some missiles at him. Haha, you missed me, Batbot.
Target acquired.
Thanks, Batman, for not listening to me when I said I didn't need backup.
Not a problem. You guys need a lift?
Yeah, of course. We'll take one. All right, Batman, ready to go.
Which vehicle should I choose to capture the Batman? Decisions, decisions, decisions. What will I go with? Wait a second. I think I like this one, the Joker plane. Here I come for you, Batman.
The Batmobile looks ready for me to go fight some crime. What was that? What are you doing here, Joker?
Now I have the Batman.
And you also have me.
Why, hello, Batman. It looks like I've captured you this time.
Well, hello, Joker. It looks like I've captured you.
Who is that?
It's me, Nightwing. Does that ring a bell? Now get out.
Ah! How dare you ruin my plan, Nightwing? I'll get you for this. I'm still going to get you in, Batman. You'll see.
Not from where I'm gonna put you. You won't be able to do anything.
You will pay for this, Nightwing. I promise.
Thanks for saving me, Nightwing.
Anytime, partner.
Hey you, skateboard dude.
Hey dude, you talking to me?
Yes, you. Now come over here.
Cool hair, dude. It's like green. That is awesome.
Yeah, thanks. Want to see something else that's awesome? Hand over your skateboard. Now check this out.
Dude, that was awesome. You have to be like the coolest guy ever.
Alright, now let's get to the point. How would you like 5 new skateboards?
5 new skateboards, man? Yeah, I'd do anything for that.
Good, that's what I like to hear. Now you just need to do one thing for me and I'll get you those 5 skateboards you always wanted.
Like I said, man, I'll do anything.
Alright, all you need to do is just get this brown box.
A brown box, man? That's it?
Yeah, that's it. But you have to get it from the Batman in the Batcave.
Oh man, the Batcave? I don't know about that, dude.
You said you would do anything. I'll even throw in a new pair of headphones for you.
Alright, man, you got yourself a deal. I'll do it. This is the only brown box I see. This must be it. Here you go, man. It's your brown box. I got it for you. Now, where's my skateboards?
Oh, yeah. About those skateboards. I don't have them right now. I'll send them to you in the mail.
I thought we had a deal.
Never make a deal with a bad guy.
I suppose the Batman's here to save the day. Well, not this time. How dare you, Batman?
I'm just taking back what's mine.
Oh man, what just happened?
Skateboard dude, a little help getting out of here. I'll give you 7 skateboards.
No man, I'm out of here.
I'll give you 8. I'll give you as many as you'd like.
No way, dude.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up all this cool minion stuff.
We have Bido Fireman Minion, Minion Kevin, Banana Eating Action Figure, and this Fart Blaster. First, let's open up Minion Kevin, the Banana Eating Action Figure.
Ooh,
baby. He's very squishy, and he can move his head. And he can eat his banana.
Ah, banana. banana.
Next, let's open up the fireman minion.
Okay.
And lastly, we're going to open up this fart blaster. Pretty silly. It's also color changing. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up all this cool Octonaut stuff. First, we're going to look at the Octocrew pack. Here's a quick look at the back of the box. There's Inkling, Dashy, Tunip, Tweak, Shellington, Barnacles, Quasi, and Peso. Let's open this toy up and check it out. These are all the characters out of the box. Which is your favorite Octonaut character? Leave a comment in the comment section below. Next, we're going to open up the Vegimals. The Vegimals are part vegetable and part animal. Here's a look at the back of the box. There's Cottage, Tamino, Tunip, Barret, and Gruber. Okay, so here's all the characters out of the box. It also comes with a pamphlet telling more about the characters. These characters are super cute, and they're also very squishy. Next, we're going to check out this Octopod playset. Here's a quick look at the back of the box. This set looks really fun to play with. Let's open it up and check it out. Check out all this cool stuff it comes with. It also comes with stickers. Let's put these on right now. It also comes with this cute sea turtle. And a crab. And an eel. It also comes with barnacles and quasi. Hey, wait for me!
We need to use the net to save the creature.
I got it, sir.
ready for action, Captain. The last one to the gut is a rotten fish egg. Ha ha!
It comes with this pod. Better make some yummy kelp cakes. Ouch, I got a boo-boo. Ah, it's been a long day. Ah. Chamber, sweet chamber. And if anyone wants to go to the launch pad, they just go down the slide, like that. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Figures. These are all mystery surprise boxes, so we don't know which one we'll get inside. Here's the 12 mystery figures we have a chance at getting. And now it's time to open these up and see what's inside. And the first one's a foot soldier. Now we have Leonardo. April O'Neil. Shredder. And the arms and legs on these don't move. Neither does the cape or his helmet. Michelangelo. Donatello. Raphael. Casey Jones. Next one is Krang. Here we have Bebop. Master Splinter. Let's see who's inside this last one. And the last one is Rocksteady. Here's all the figures out of the package. Thanks for watching, everyone, and in the comment section below, let us know which mystery minifigure is your favorite, and we'll see you next time. Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we'll be looking at the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Ninja Control Leonardo. Here's everything out of the package. Now let's see what it comes with. There's two katana swords, a controller, and this really cool Leonardo. On the back of Leonardo's shell, there's an off, on, and a try me switch. Let's try out try me first.
Let's crush the crane. Crackdown.
Now let's switch him to on and use the controller.
Turtle time! Turtle power!
Now let's see what these three buttons do.
Hey yo, Donnie, is that replica robot of me done yet? It sure is. Instead of being a mini replica, it's gonna be a huge replica of you. I am proud to present the huge Ninja Control Leonardo. Wow, that is one huge replica of me.
Hey guys, what's up?
Excuse me. Wow, that is awesome. Now how do I control him?
Easy, you just tell him what to do.
All right, replica me, spin around in circles. All right, now let's see you roll backwards.
Sweet dude, he just did the moonwalk.
Now let's really put him to the test. Supersize me, go capture Shredder.
Today we shall capture a turtle, even if it's just one of them.
Speaking of turtles, boss, it looks like there's one of them right behind you.
A turtle behind me? This might be easier than I expected. Wait a second.
Hey dude, you're coming with me.
This is impossible. It's a ninja-controlled Leonardo.
Don't worry, we'll get him, boss.
Stop him now!
You'll never get me, Ninja Control Leonardo. Ah, put me down! You'll pay for this! Ah.
He's back! And he has Shredder!
Thanks to the Supersize Me, it's never been easier capturing Shredder.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel. We'll see you next time.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Party Wagon.
So this is all the unassembled pieces that it comes with. It also comes with these stickers. Okay, let's start building this party wagon. You can also load in some projectiles. Now I'll show you all the cool features of this party wagon. Can also have somebody up here driving. And of course, Mikey's gonna ride him back. This is a great idea, Krang. I told you it would be. Now when the turtles go down the sewer, they'll be going into my mutant shrinking slime. Let's get out of here. Well, I better go down the sewer. Ew, what is this stuff? Oh no, it's mutagen. Hey, has anyone seen Leo? If my calculations are right, he should be down the sewer. Let's go find him so we can hang out in our party van. Look up there, guys. It's Shredder. I see Leo, but he looks like he's in trouble.
Help!
Hang on, Leo. We got this. Whoa, Leo, what happened? You shrunk. Oh, man, you're covered in green ooze. Let's go get Shredder. Get him, Mikey.
Ready, aim, fire.
Ow. We'll get you next time, turtles. Now we just have to figure out how to get Leo big again.
I kinda like it, guys. Turtle power!
Thanks for watching. And if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be unboxing more Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Team Machines characters. We're also going to be unboxing this Turtles Revenge set. First, let's unbox Shell Launcher and exclusive Mikey in Party Van. Let's look at Mikey first.
He comes in this cool party van. He also comes with a Shellraiser launcher. The next two pack we're going to open up is Raph in the Shellraiser and Splinter in Rat Attack. First, let's take a look at Splinter. Next, let's look at this one, Raph in Shellraiser. This one is Leo in AT3 and Fishface in Shell Crusher. First, let's look at Leo. Next is Fishface. The next one is Leo in Stealth Bike and Donnie in the Service Truck. Next is Mikey and Hot Rod and Shredder in the Shreddermobile. And now we're going to unbox the Team Machines Turtle Revenge set. It also includes Leo in a T-Rocket. It also came with this Leo T-Rocket car.
I will crush you, Turtles.
Whoa, dude. Look at Shredhead. He's huge. He must have had some extra strong mutagen.
I'd say we get him. I'll go first.
Whoa, that was close. Don't worry, guys. I'll get him. I'm gonna try going this way this time. Whoa, I did not see that coming.
Weak Turtles. Who's next?
I am.
Uh-oh. Ouch! You broke me!
Whoa. Thanks, Splinter. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be making some turtles with this Turtle Maker activity set. Let's open it up and check it out. And these are softy dough. So we got brown, dark green, light green, and yellow. Okay, so let's start molding some turtles now. Okay, let's make this turtle next. They also come with these weapons. What is this? Hey, they kind of look like us. I guess this one's supposed to be me. Well, I don't like them. Let's get them. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye.
Alright fellas, I just finished reprogramming the robotic turtles. Now they're good robots on our side. And the best part of all, I programmed to be just like Raph and Mikey.
That's awesome, dude. So where are they?
What are you guys staring at me for? Haha, just kidding.
I smell pizza, dudes. That's awesome, dude. He's just like me, and he even likes pizza.
I don't like anyone being just like me.
Take it easy, Raph. We could always use the extra help. Now wait until Master Splinter sees these guys.
Turtles, what is going on?
Shredder made these dudes to fight us, but we ended up beating them because our ninja skills are better.
Then we decided to take them back here so I could reprogram them so they could help us.
This was not a good idea. Now Shredder can find us.
You did disable the GPS tracking before we got here, I hope, didn't you? Yeah, I did, but not before we got here. I just did it a little bit ago.
We must be ready for an attack from Shredder.
When should we be ready, Master Splinter?
The time is now. We must defend ourselves and our home.
I shall destroy you, Turtles.
So it's just us against you? This ought to be easy.
No, Turtles. I've brought some friends along with. Meet the One-Eyed Cyclops.
Nice to meet you, One-Eyed Cyclops.
Ugh. Nobody ever hits Mikey, you hear me? Ugh.
I guess it just leaves you and me.
The One-Eyed Cyclops has defeated you, Turtles, all on his own.
He hasn't defeated us all yet. I could use a little bit of help here, Robot Me.
Anything you say, dude.
Oh, Radical, dude.
I'm not done yet.
Now you are.
This is impossible. Now it's just you and me.
We meet again, Shredder.
Maybe for the last time.
Everyone retreat to my vehicle. We'll meet again.
It looks like we will meet again.
Nice work, Robot Turtles. That was awesome. So, Master Splinter, can we keep them?
They help defend us and our home. We shall keep them for now.
Cowabunga! Let's go have some pizza, dudes.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up all these cool Spider-Man toys.